Greetings, Lemonheads and Lemonites. It is Lemon Squares here, and I am continuing our little Minecraft survival thingamabob. I'm going to go back into my mines and wait for the darkness to pass. This terrifying darkness. But until it does, we are going to be sitting here in the dark. Ah, my head. What? Oh, that's squatting. Oops. I'm not good at my controls. Oh, that's my tunnel. Oh, is there anything down there? Did I not light this up well enough? No. It should be good. Into the mines I go. So, for those who don't know, this is my survival Minecraft hard let's play, not hardcore, because I would almost definitely die a terrible, terrible death and have to reload many games. And that would not be fun. Though, dying repeatedly will be fun, so long as I don't keep losing all of my resources. Like I have been. That reminds me, actually. Ooh, I'm going to need sticks and planks. That ought to work. And I'm going to put a torch here. Forgot to start my timer, like last time. Yay. You know, I may lose an entire night just going up and down those stairs, like I did now. Anyways, what I was going to do is this. So I don't forget. Just so I have more torches. Ooh, that glitch scared me. I always kind of liked Minecraft music. Hold on, is this not the spot I thought it was? Yep, this is the angle I think I've seen. This little cove. I like it. Resources. I love me some resources. Now I need to go and kill me a sheep. First I need to go to the... That way I know a path home. Yes, I could use my coordinates like a functional ink sacks. I'm gonna pretend I don't know where those came from. Ooh, a horse. I won't try and ride a horse yet. I don't really know much about taming them. Just waiting for a sheep to spawn. Ooh, that's a nice little cave over there. I love the updated Minecraft, you know, like, underground feature generation. It's so nice. Ooh, my first village. I don't have to kill more sheep. Yay. Ooh, big ravine. Underneath the village. Interesting. Yes. More people to steal stuff from. But I mean, I am just like one sheep away. I didn't have to kill that sheep. I chose to. Sheep murderer. I am a sheep murderer. And I'm okay with that. Are you, huh? Big guy? Are you okay with me being a sheep murderer? I don't think he cares. Now to make my sheep murder completely pointless. Ooh, they already have some captured animals. Ooh, trapdoors. I love trapdoors. Ooh, and they have some captured animals. Potatoes! Oh. Makes up for all of the potatoes I could have grown from my one potato I lost at start. Don't harm me. I need food too. Hey, did you just steal the things I stole? Was that a yes? Are you guilty? Are you guilty? Push. Huh, buddy? Yeah, I think we're just both a little guilty. Ooh, are those carrots? Are these more potatoes? No, I think they're carrots. Carrots. Yum. I have such a wide variety of foods that I've stolen. What is this? I'm going to take one of your seeds, because I can, because I know you won't stop me. Does this make me a bad person? Maybe a little. I mean, it's not like I'm stealing other horses or anything. Yet. Ooh. Yes, sir, or ma'am. I'm going to need that. You're going to make this very difficult for me, aren't you? I probably need an iron pick. So many nice little houses. I need to look up how to make a villager farm, or a name tag farm, if that's even a thing. I'd like name tags to, like, name some of the characters as the NPCs in my fanfiction. A yellow bed. I need to travel. So, ooh. Ooh, and you actually have captured sheep, so I really didn't need to kill that sheep like I've been doing. Like a monster. I wonder what happens if I ring the bell. Can I ring the bell? So many beds. So little chests. Ooh, I don't think I can take that though. Can you take brewing stands? I think they break if you try to. Ooh, yes. The actual blacksmith. Ooh, lava. I can take lava. or break it and be a monster. One or the other. Iron pickaxe. Yoink. Iron armor. Obsidian. Obsidian. Iron gold. Bread. Ooh, and the chest. Don't forget the chest. Oh, did they put a... They put a pressure plate on a stick. That's so cool. Don't mind me. Oh, I'm sorry, I walked in on you too. Get back to doing what villagers do in closed doors. Oh, I already stole the bed from here. Sorry. Now, where did Blast Furnace go? There you are. You really don't want me to take that, do you? I got pants. We could always use pants. Pants are an important part of life, I think. Ooh. Let's see if this works. Yes! I don't know why I want a blast furnace, but I want it. Ooh, and mossy cobble. So rare. Look, I will replace what I took with much less valuable cobblestone. I didn't say it would be an improvement, but it's less theft. Yeah, go back, you jobless hobo. Oh, I remember the darkness. There we go. Whew. I see that creeper. Oh, there's a cat. I could tame a cat. Where's that creeper? Come here, creeper. I know you see me. Now where is your guys' guardian? Oh, I forgot about the iron. Ooh, shoot. Over there. Ooh. Come here, creeper. Creeper, creeper, creeper. Deeper, deeper. Come on. I at least remember this from old Minecraft. Carting creepers. Is it carting or... Kiting. That's the word. Kiting creepers. Alright, Gerald. It's you and me versus this creepy dude. Just look behind you. Go on, dude, he's right behind you. Oh, come on. Gerald, you're doing a terrible job. Do they not attack creepers? Gunpowder. Nice. c'est esthétique. By poisonous potato. Now, where did I come from? This will definitely work. It's oddly terrifying, but I think I found my build zone. I'll set up a temporary base over there. That reminds me the most of Lakeview Manor. At least my vision for it. I just fell in the water. Oopsies. I think this is a good area. Useful things. There we go. Respawn point set. I think over there is where I had my temporary mine shaft hole. I should probably eat some of the food. Yep, this is definitely the mine shaft hole area. This area. I'll definitely build something out of this at some point. I don't know what just yet, but something to get the creative juices a-flowing. away I go. Very quick and probably the easiest move of my entire life. I did not realize I had such an easy way back up. I do like all these little wading pools, though. Definitely gonna have to do something with that terrain generation. But right now, what I want to do is go over to my new hopeful base. I'm definitely going to explore that cave at some point. Little piggy, you are safe for now. Ooh. Ooh. I love the new terrain generation for Minecraft. It's so weird, but also so full. There's my little cave. Flowers. Well, first task, farm. We always need to farm food in Minecraft. It would not be Minecraft without it. Yep, I'm going to do exactly what I just thought I was never going to do. The waste of so much valuable wealth to dig holes. Just to make sure I have all my seeds. Seeds, carrots, beetroot. Beetroot and potato. Alright, I think I got everything I need. Ooh, I think the sun is setting. If I remember correct, it goes 4 deep. Wow. I've already almost lost. This is a beautiful sight. Cow. Whew. Hello, darkness. Check around me for spawns. Whew. Yeah, that was a very, very terrible waste of a hoe. You shouldn't use hoes like that. Especially since I think you need, you know, gold to trade with pigmen, which are a thing now. Not cowmen, though that would be terrifying. Yeah, that was a terrible item. I think this tree has to go. I'm sorry, tree. I'd be more sorry if I was a druid, but, you know. Still somewhat sorry. You could have been a very aesthetically pleasing tree. I'm not gonna enjoy tearing this mountain back. Ooh. saving you for food. I don't really like beetroots. This will be enough for now. Ooh, a sapling. Oh, I forgot pigs like carrots. Ooh, cobblestone. Stairs, fences. A smoker. Don't know what that is or what it does. So what is it I'm looking for now? I've completely forgotten. Is it a shovel? Let's see, I have dirt, pigs, sticks. I need sticks. Yeah, start with some light excavation work. I should also get a spot for the furnaces. That's where I'm going to cook my potatoes. Well, I think I'm going to make this ground level. Well, no, Lakeview Manor does have that lip between. This up. Potatoes, birch planks. Oak, nope. Oak logs. Oak planks. Oh, and I have another chest. There we go. There we go. Respawn set. Do a quick little jaunt up the mountain. And see how and where I can cut back. I don't like how hollow this mountain is, though this is giving me ideas for the fanfiction already. Imagine if the mountain, Sylvantis, which is the name of the MC, the mountain he lived in was, hollow. What he could do with it. There is the, Jones stick. I should make me an axe. My mind is all over the place, guys. I am so sorry. I need to clear cut some trees. I wish I had a flint and steel. Ooh, there's a donkey. Donkey. Ah, that Shrek is such a good movie. What was it doing? Making an axe. I could have made a stone shovel. There we go. Use this to gather me up some wood. I don't like birch, but I can turn butch is not the same. Definitely not the same as birch. But it should make sure, no, not as many mobs will spawn. If I can get rid of all the darkness during the day. definitely want some spruce though for the main house. Oh no. Isn't rain bad? Doesn't rain let mobs spawn? This tree. I hate it so much already. I need something to burn it down. I think I just need flint and a thing of iron. Oh, I thought those roses were spider eyes. That terrified me. This here is a good level for what I have in mind. I'm just going to strip this top layer of dirt back. Today for this video, which is all right by me, since I think, oh yeah, it's dark. Bit of a lag glitch. Oh, don't think it stopped the rain. Well, maybe it did. Oh, it did. Beautiful sunrise. Me and my pig. I love you, little piggy. And my other little lemon heads. Be sure to not do any of the things you always do whenever someone tells you at the end of a YouTube video. Yes. I hope you all have a good day. And I shall have a beautiful night with Miss Piggy. Yes. Such a cute little piglet. Good night. Bye-bye.